Chandragiri will not be spared. He and many other ministers today paid respects to Mahant Narendragiri at his Bagh Ambari Mutt residence. He said that several pieces of evidence have been collected regarding the death of President of Akhil Bharatiya Akhada Parishad, Mahant Narendragiri. The Union Minister of State for Home Affairs, Ajay Kumar Mishra, inaugurated a two-day Vanijya Utsav in Leh today. Addressing the gathering, Mr. Ajay Kumar Mishra said, Prime Minister Modi created the UT, Ladakh, with a vision to bring the region into the mainstream. While listing infrastructure, telecommunications, educational and industrial plans for Ladakh, he said, the Prime Minister has thought of every aspect of development.
लद्दाख को केंद्र शासित प्रदेश के रूप में एक अलग से मान्यता इसलिए दी क्योंकि हमने लंबे समय तक देखा आजादी के बाद कि लद्दाख एक उपेक्षित क्षेत्र के रूप में पड़ा हुआ था। हमने 19-20 का जो फाइनेंशियल किया था उसमें ही 3,500 करोड़ से अधिक की धनराशि यहाँ के लिए आवंटित की। 14वें वित्त में टैक्सेस का जो उनका शेयर था वो उनको दिया। हमारा जो उसकी बात जितने बजट आए उसमें भी लगभग 6,000 करोड़ की ऐसे हमने योजनाओं के लिए प्रस्ताव किए।
In the Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir, an improvised explosive device IED was detected and defused by security forces on Airport Road in Humhama area of Central Kashmir's Budgam district this morning. The security forces surrounded the area and the bomb disposal squad was subsequently called in, who successfully defused the IED without causing any damage. Meanwhile, a case has been registered under relevant sections of law in this regard and further investigation in the matter has been initiated. Details are awaited. You are listening to the Midday News on All India Radio, a reminder of the headlines before we move on. Prime Minister Narendra Modi meets Saudi Arabia Foreign Affairs Minister Prince